I doubt that the invitation came as a surprise to you. Technical education and training is widely considered a German specialty. What we call the dual system is very much in demand around the world, and Egypt is by no means an exception to the rule. I can tell you that I'm approached practically on a daily basis with nothing but praise for the dual system in Germany, always accompanied by the wish to support its installation in Egypt. And this from many sides. The minister has already mentioned that the threat of the current threat of responsibilities with the government. Our conference today will tackle a number of questions, among them the cooperation with the private sector and the demand orientation of TVET, the link between TVET and employability, and the transition from school to work. All of these topics are crucial. However, before the essential technical discussion sets in, I would like to take the opportunity to make a few political points. Whenever people talk about vocational training in Egypt, the names Hosni Mubarak, we heard it today already, can come up. The Hosni Mubarak initiative has engraved itself in the hearts and minds of everybody interested in vocational training here in Egypt. Although those two politicians have a rather more historical role